ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕೆ ಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯ ವರ್ಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಯ ವಿಶ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಎ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ನ್ಯೂ ಇಯರ್ ವಿಳಂಬಿ ವರ್ಷ ಪುತ್ತಾಂಡು ವಾಳ್ತುಕಳ್. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಶರಣಾಗತಿ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಆಳವಂದಾರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ದ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ ದ ಮೋಕ್ಷ ಅನುಭವಂ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹೀ ಡಿಸೈರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ the primary fruit that he wanted or the primary desire that he had as mentioned in the last verse number 30 he wanted to have a sakshatkaram of Perumal himself in front of him having desired and sought after for the divya darshan of Perumal with his own eyes now Alavandar seeks to pray for the divine lotus feet to adorn his head. So he said, Kada punas shankaratanga kalpaka dvajaravindam kushavajradanchanam trivikramatva charanam bujadvayam madiyamurdhanam alankarishyati trivikrama trivikrama with the three feet, with the three measures you measured the whole universe Sriman Narayana. ಶಂಖ ರಥಾಂಗ ಕಲ್ಪಕ ಧ್ವಜ ಅರವಿಂದ ಅಂಕುಶ ವಜ್ರ ಲಾಂಛನ ಶಂಖ ಶಂಗ್ ಡಿವೈನ್ ಕಾಂಚ್ ಶೆಲ್ ರಥಾಂಗ ದ ಆಳಿ ದ ಶಕ್ರಂ ಕಲ್ಪಕ ವೃಕ್ಷಂ ಧ್ವಜಂ ದ ಗರುಡ ಫ್ಲ್ಯಾಗ್ ಅರವಿಂದಂ ದ ಲೋಟಸ್ ಅಂಕುಶಂ ಎ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ವೆಪನ್ ಆರ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವಾರ್ ವಜ್ರಂ Again, another war weapon. Lanchanam, all these things, all these forms, Shankha, Chakram, Kalpakavriksham, Garuda Kodi, Aravindam, Ankusham, Vajram, all these things were Lanchanam, where they had an insignia or the Rekas under his lotus feet. The Rekas were in these forms of shapes. So, Tvacharanam Bhujadvayam. In such wonderful red divine pair of lotus feet of yours, Madhiya Murdhanam Alam Karishyati Kadapuna, Yappolidhu, when will these wonderful, beautiful, divine red lotus feet, the pair of red lotus feet, would adorn my head? When will it? Trivikrama, the one who placed the three measures of feet, the conch shell, the divine chakra, the flag, dvaja, the Garuda Kodi, the lotus flower, the Vajra marks are all seen underneath your divine red lotus feet. When will these feet be placed on my head and adorned the same as an ornament to my head? Yanmurtnime Padi. I had mentioned earlier that Yanmurtnime Padi. Even contemplating, thinking, meditating of your red lotus feet, they appear above my head and in my heart and in my mind. But that's not enough for me. The lotus feet should physically adorn my head and these feet should be placed on my head. And the wonderful marks of Shankha Chakra Vajra Ankusham should be found underneath your feet and should be pressed on my head. That would be my Paramabhagyam, Bhogyam. Do not worry that the head would hurt your tender lotus feet. You yourself can facilitate and make the head soft and tender. For you to place the soft, tender red lotus feet on my head. And you should press the same with all those marks making an imprint on my head. Please bless. Alavandar requests and prays with intense twarai, intense desire, ashai. For adorning his head with the red lotus feet of the Lord. Tanmai peruthi, thalinai keel, ennai eppodu kolla pogirai. That's the way Swami explains. And Swami Alavandar is inspired by the Shaunakar's Jitante Stotram. Jitante Stotram is a very beautiful stotram. Six sets of stotrams. One, two, Jitante Stotram is called first stotram, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Acharyas have commented that these stotrams are to be recited the whole day. The first stotram needs to be recited in Abhigamana Kalam. In Upadana Kalam, the third Jitante Stotram. In Ijyaradhanam, the second Jitante Stotram. in yoga kalam, the fourth and fifth Jitante Sotram, and the sixth one always one should utter and remember. Someday we will enjoy these Jitante Stotrams. And this Jitante Stotram number 2 has got that from wonderful way of the same way like Kadapuna Shankaradanga Kalpaka have got Megashyamam Vishalaksham Kadadrakshyami Chakshusha Unnasam Charuvadanam Bimboshtam Shobitananam Megashyamam Vishalaksham Kadadrakshyami Chakshusha Vishala Nimna Nabhimtam Apina Jaganam Harim Karaborum Shriyakantam Kadadrakshyami Chakshusha. When will I be able to see that Shriyakantam Shankachakra Gada Padmaihi Ankitam Pada Pangacham? The same way Shankachakra Gada Padmai Ankitam Pada Pangacham and Sarachandra Shatakranta Nakaraji Virajitam. Swami is inspired by this slokam. Sura Surair Vandyamanam Rishibir Vanditam Sada Kadava Deva Murdhana Mamakam Mandayishyati. Exact replica Kadapuna Shankaradanga Kalpadujara Vindankura Vajralanchanam Trivikramastra Charanam Bujadaya Madhya Murdhanam Alankarishyati is a wonderful Jitante Sotram. Even Moksham Salokya Sarupyam Pratayena Katachana Ichamyaham Mahabaho Sayujyam Tavasubrata Sakala Varanatita Kinkarosmi Tavanaga Punah Kinkarosmi Tavaham Purushottama Punapuna Kinkarosmi Tatsarvam Shamyatam Deva Dinam Mamatma Satkuru Itistotrena Devesham Stutva Madhu Nigatinam Yagavasana Samaye Devadevasya Chakrinaha Nityam Kinkarabhavena Swatmanam Vinivedayete. So Swami Alavandar Anusantanam of Jitante Stotram, like Saunakar had prayed similarly. He says, when will these lotus feet adorn my head? Veda Vyasa also mentioned, Sachi Sachintayed Bhagavatas Charanaravindam Vajrang Kushambuja Saroru Halancha Lanchanatyam Saroru Halanchanatyam. Similarly, Vyasa says, one is to contemplate that the lotus feet would adorn here. நீ ஒரு நாள் படிக்கலவாக நிமிர்ந்த நின் பாத பங்கயமே தலை கனியாய். திருவாய்மொழி 9.2.2 says, one day you should adorn my head with your பாத பங்கஜம். கோலமாம் என் சென்னிக்கு உன் கமலமன்ன குறை கழலே. சேம் திருவாய்மொழி. யுவர் for my head your feet are the ornaments. அடிச்சியோம் தலைமிசை நீ அணியாய் ஆழியங் கண்ணா உன் கோல பாதம். 10.3.6 ஆழ்வார் என்ஜாய்ஸ் தட் த லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட் ஷுட் அடான் இஸ் ஹெட் அண்ட் ஹீ ப்ரேஸ் ஃபார் தட். பெரியாழ்வார் ஆல்சோ சேஸ் பாத இலச்சினை வைத்தார் அண்ட் கோயில் பொறியாலே ஒற்றுண்டு நின்று வி பிகம் சேக்ரட் பியூரிஃபைட் வித் த இனிஷியேஷன் பை பிளேசிங் அவர் பிளேசிங் த சங்கச்சக்கர மார்க்கமானவர் Sankachakra marks on our shoulders during the Pancha Samskaram. So, Lanchanam, Sri Vishnu Chitta says, these Pada Yilachi, these lotus feet are adorning our foreheads. Yen Talai Melave, Trinadandandaga Pasuram of Trimangai Alvar. These feet are on my head, he declares. So, even how Pativratas wear the Mangala Sutram, Vastram, the bangles. Similarly, one should wear the Sankha Chakram, declaring our Sambandham with the Paramatma as the Pativrata, says Swami Desikan in some other place. Chakradi Lanchanam Pumsam Parasambandha Bodhakam Pativrata Nimittam Hi Valayadi Vibhushanam. So, similarly, Trivikrama means there is no way he has given any impartiality with anyone. Jati, Kulam, Gunam, animal, human, Devas, the higher caste, lower caste, no difference. During the Trivikrama avataram, Kanmirgal Ulagathire Endru Kanmugappe Nimirnda. Swami Nammalvar says, look at this lotus feet. Swami Trivikrama immediately took the huge Trivikrama avataram with the lotus feet expanding, and this feet touched on everything and everyone during this Trivikrama avataram. Sharanam Bhuja Dvayam, these pair of lotus feet during that Trivikrama avataram, only one foot touched, whereas now these two pair, because I would not have been there probably, Swami Alavandar says, because if had it touched, I would have been saved. But today still I am hanging around here with samsara tapam. Hence, I am sure it didn't touch me. So now I want the pair to touch me. And that is why in Vishnu Alayam, the shatari are placed on our head. Kadam, though, when they place, at least we should recite this verse or contemplate on this verse. Think of this verse. Kadapuna sankaratankalpa dujara vindhan pravajanachanam trivikramatvacharanam bujadvam madiya murdhanam alamkarishyati. Madiya murdhanam. Vanangalil Arakkan, Ravanan was called. He would never bow down to his head on anyone. So, Adiyen, who had never bowed down to anyone, any elders, any scholars, any Bhagavatottamas before, now, like you placed on the Kaliyan, Kalinga Nardhanam, you placed on each of the head. Similarly, please place on my head and save me. Swami says, Alankarishyati. When will this lotus feet adorn my head? When will this lotus feet adorn and cleanse me of all papams? The Kali Purushan said, as long as you are there, as long as Krishna, as long as you are here in this yugam, Kali Purushan would never be able to start his vyaparam. So in Mahabharata it says, Yavat sa pada padma bhyam pasparshomam vasundaram tavat prithvi parishvanga samarto nabhavat kalihi. So the lotus feet, as long as this lotus feet are there in our heart, in our mind, on our forehead, on our head. So once you think of the lotus feet, the kama krodha dirt would be gotten rid of by having the lotus feet on our forehead, by placing the urdhva pundram on our forehead, by contemplating on the red lotus feet. Yavanna charanau bratuhu pativadyan chanan vidau sirasa dharayishyami nameshantir bhavishyati. In Ayodhya Kantam, Sri Bharatalvan says this, that the paduka are able to cleanse us. So during Pralaya Kalam, on the little banyan leaf, the Emperuman Vadabhadra Sayi was reclining on the little banyan leaf and showing the lotus feet. Sage Markandeya saw that, had that darshan. He was blessed to have that darshan. And he is telling Dharmaputra, Tasya Tamra Talau Tata Sharanau Supratishtitau Sujata Mrita Raktabihi Anguli Biralankritau Pratyena Maya Murdna Krihitva Hyabhivanditau. He says, I could see that during the, it is in Aranya Parvam 160.35 in Mahabharatam, and he says, I had seen myself, the Vadabhadra Sayi, on the little banyan leaf and with the lotus feet. And same Poyge Alvar also, Balan Tanaduruvai Yeru Ulahundi Alila in Mel Andri Ni Valanda Meyandar Alandri Vela in Iruladho Vinnado Manado Shwalai Shur Sundra Kundradattai Sholle. And he wonders, when you were reclining on this banyan leaf which was floating on this pralayam waters, the water, and you had the entire universe, the Sapta Lokam, and the entire, all the Jivatma, Chit, Achit, the whole thing was in your stomach. When that is, you had the seven lokas inside your stomach, in Sukshma Rupam. When that is the case, where was the banyan leaf floating? The water is inside or outside you? Tell me. Kada alankarishyati. When will these lotus feet be adorn my lotus feet, adorn my forehead, adorn my head. So the sevai, will I not be able to get right now? The lotus feet seva, will I not be able to adorn on my head right now? Will it happen only in mukti dasai as a moksha anubhavam? I would like to have it right now. Then here says Swami Alavandar, kada punashanga ratanga kalpata jaravindankala vachananchanam trivikramastha charanambujadvam madiyamurdhanam alamkarishyati. Adiyen namo narayana kavitarkika simhaya kalyana gunashaline shrimate venkateshaya vedanta gurave namaha.